video, we will cover a quick overview of multiple alignments. Multiple sequence alignment is used to assess levels of homology among a group of sequences, and is necessary before a phylogeny can be constructed. The objective of sequence alignment methods is to maximize the similarity between sequences, inserting gaps in sequences where necessary to improve the overall alignment. To align a set of sequences, go to Align Assemble and Multiple Align. Geneious has three different alignment programs built in: the Geneious Aligner, Muscle, and Clustal Omega, and a free plugin for the MAFT Aligner is also available. The alignment algorithm you should use depends on your data. The Geneious Aligner should only be used on small data sets. Muscle for medium alignments, and Clustal Omega or MAFT should be used for large alignments. For more help on choosing the appropriate aligner, please see this article in our knowledge base. We will use the Muscle Aligner for this example, as it is suitable for a medium-sized dataset. Select Muscle Alignment from the alignment options. We will use the default parameters, so click on the Settings cog in the bottom left of the window and choose Reset to Defaults. If it is grayed out, then the default parameters are already set. Click the More Options button to view the parameters if you wish. Click OK to start the alignment. It may take several minutes to complete. Once the alignment has completed, click on it to view it and zoom in to see the bases. Note that there are many large gaps, which is characteristic of an alignment of a rapidly evolving gene in a divergent species. Visit our Resource Centre for more hands-on exercises and tutorials.